Now, hi guys. Today I want to do a video with my Boots safety razor. Here it is. It came with a nice package of 10 blades. And as I said in my in another video, this blades looks a bit like the Hema blades here in the Netherlands. And I think these blades in these packages are also rebranded Persona blades. So and I like these blades, they work for me, so it's very nice that I have 10 blades in this package. And now I'm gonna open this this package with the razor, the safety razor. I received this package from Paul H. He sent me a package with a lot of Boots products. These are the blades. I keep these blades because I'm gonna use another blade. I'm gonna use a derby blade for this video. Now this is the razor of Boots. As you can see, it has a plastic handle, and the head of this razor looks a bit like the Tech Gillette old Gillette Tech razors. Maybe I compare this razor with the I have a ball end razor made by Gillette. I think this one is from the 60s, this Gillette razor and ball end model. And as you can see, the head of both razors have the same shape. They look very similar. So I think this is a Gillette Tech clone. I also have another tech razor. Let me put the camera over here. Also a Gillette, as you can read here. It's a Gillette razor. And it also has the same head. Looks very similar with the Boots razor. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a shave with this Boots razor, and I'm gonna use this nice shaving soap. Paul sent me this one. Let's open it. He sent me a Boots shaving soap. It came in a plastic bowl, and I will try this soap in this video. I will use it. So now Paul H, thanks for the products you sent me, and in this video I'm gonna use your razor, Boot razor, and your shaving soap. Now people, as you can see, this Boot razor Paul H sent me, I'm gonna shave with this. This is a 3-piece model, as you can see. Now I will install the blade. It's a derby blade. This is I can tell and I can feel this is a very light, there's a very light handle. So far as I can see, it really has some a lot of blade exposure. Maybe this is, I don't know for sure, but it looks like this razor has a lot of blade exposure. Maybe this is an aggressive razor, but let me find out. And as I said, I'm gonna use the soap, Boots shaving soap, Paul sent me. Oh. Leathers up very nice. Leathers up very nice. It smells fantastic. It's very good soap, Paul. Very nice. It leathers up very nice. Wow. Thank you. see. I like the scent of this. Again, I like the scent of this shaving soap. The Real Boots shaving soap from the UK. And as I said, this is a razor you can buy in almost every drugstore in the UK. But it's a very inexpensive razor. But as I prove in other videos, an inexpensive razor doesn't mean that it's a bad razor. My Lord Premium razor also gives me a very good shave. It's also a very inexpensive razor. So now, let me start. It's a very light, it has a very light handle, so light razor. Wow. It's very light, but I can feel this razor has a lot of blade exposure. So it's not bad. Normally, as I said, as with others, with all safety razors, you don't have to apply much pressure on the razor, but the handle of this razor is light. It's a very light handle. So with this safety razor, it's very different with other safety razors, but you have to, with this razor, you have to apply a little bit pressure, because it's the handle weighs almost nothing. This razor can't. With this razor, it's very difficult to let the weight of the razor do the job, because it's a bit light razor. It's a bit, I like heavy razors, and I can't say this is a bad razor, but you have to apply some pressure with this razor. And normally you don't have to, with most safety razors, it's wise not to apply a lot of pressure on the razor, but this razor forces you to use some pressure. But it's not a bad razor. It's a very nice job. And because it has a lot of blade exposure, it's a bit aggressive. I can feel it's cutting the whiskers nice and cleanly. Yeah. Very good. Not bad. I think I'm gonna use this Boots razor for my daily rotation of my shavers. It's not bad. Not a bad razor. I like it. And I read on some forums and topics that this razor is in the UK. You can buy this for about £4. This razor, so it's not
It's a low-budget racer. I think it's a nice racer for a beginner. And for me, this is a nice travel racer. I'll go for my pass across the grain. Add some water. Yes. And this is my HGM boar hair brush. And of course I like the Badger hair brush. I also have a silver tip, but I discovered that boar hair brushes works very well with shaving soaps. So that's the only reason why I use this boar hair brush, but most of the time I use Badger hair brushes. They are still better built and can leather up much better with creams. But I think a boar hair brush can work with works pretty well with shaving soaps. I can feel it can give me a very smooth shave. So far so good. Not very nice. Very good shaving soap, Paul. And the razor. It does a very great, it does a good job. It gives a very smooth shave. You can hear the cutting of the whiskers. Now I go for my last and final pass against the grain. And then I'm done. Now, my final pass. Very smooth and clean. Very good shave with this razor. The only thing what I have to say about this razor is that maybe they could make this razor with a heavier handle. Because now you have to be very careful on how much pressure you use on this razor. And, I'm a bit more experienced with safety razors, so I know how much pressure I can use with this razor. But because it's so light, there is a risk that people are pressing too hard because it has a very light handle. That's the only trickiest thing about this Boots razor, but It's not a bad razor. I'm done. I'm almost done. Smooth already here. So. No, no nicks, no cuts. Now I'm done. I'm gonna wash my face. Some more water. Now I think for people in the UK, this is a very nice beginner's razor to use. It is a very light razor because it made the handles made of plastic, and it has it's very light. And I love more heavy razors with more weight, but I can say this is a nice beginner's razor. And it reminds me of the Tech razors of Gillette. I think this is a real clone of the Tech razors made by Gillette. So if you want a very inexpensive razor, if you are a beginner or a starter with DE shaving, this is a very nice razor. They are cheap. They come with 10 blades. And I think you can't go wrong with this razor. But when you practice with this razor, and you switch to a heavier razor like the Mercure HD or the Fujir, then you have to practice after this razor you have to practice to use less pressure on the razor, because with this razor you have to use some pressure to get a good result because of the weight of this razor. It's very light. So Paul, thanks for this razor and the other products you sent me, and I like the soap, shaving soap you sent me. I can make as you can see in this video, it works for me. Can make a very nice leather. It smells very nice. Now, I hope to make another video next time, and then I will use a Gillette, the Fat Tech razor of made by Gillette, and I hope you will like that video about this Tech razor.